The Tennessee 28-yard line. No score, opening drive, but Georgia looks very, very good. Here's Murray, running the option right side. Mitchell bobbles it, and he's going to be thrown for a loss back to the 42-yard line. Murray out of the shotgun. Murray back to throw, sets up, passes, intercepted. Tennessee down the middle sideline. Byron Moore to the 20, 15-10, touchdown Tennessee. Byron Moore off a deflected pass. I think Corey Miller got a hand on it, and it floated out to Byron Moore, who picks it off and returns it 35 yards for a Tennessee touchdown. And just like that, the Volunteers have cut it to a 7-6 lead. Gray out of the shotgun, back to throw, sets up, got some time, slings the pass. It's going to be caught by Tennessee at the 35-yard line in Georgia territory by Zach Rogers. He had to go high to make the catch, and he lost his balance. A.J. Johnson comes in with the beast formation. Tyler Bray will flank out to the right. 10th play of this drive. Second and goal from the 2, and A.J. Johnson, the linebacker, going to get the direct snap out of the beast. Waits for the snap, gets it, takes off left guard, and he powers his way toward the end zone. Touchdown, Tennessee, A.J. Johnson. And the Volunteers have pulled within 27-16. Tennessee, a four-man front. Georgia from its own 18-yard line. Murray back to throw. Sets up. Blitz. They got him back at the 10. Herman Lathers. The ball's loose. And Tennessee jumps on it. Let's see if they ruled him down or a fumble. They're going to say fumble, and it's Tennessee's football. Herman Lathers with the big hit, and Murray had the ball jarred free. And Tennessee will have it first and goal at the Georgia 8-yard line. Bray will be in the shotgun, driving right to left. Three wideouts to the left, the wide side. Now he sends Rajon Neal to his right, does Bray. Bray waits for the snap, gets it on third down and goal. Into the end zone, fires the pass to Zach Rogers. Good! Tennessee touchdown! Georgia had it well covered with Alec Ogletree, but Zach Rogers, with those sure hands, able to hang on. He took a shot, but Tennessee gets the touchdown and pulls to within 4. The backfield, Gurley's hit, the ball's free. It's loose on the ground. Who's got it? Tennessee says they've got the football. They're going to scramble at the bottom of the pile. And now some bumping and shoving going on. And it's a recovery by Tennessee on the fumble. Tennessee at the Georgia 10. Bray out of the shotgun. Dumps it out near sideline. Open at the 5. Into the end zone. Rajon Neal. Did he get in? Touchdown, Tennessee, right at the pylon. And Tennessee has taken the lead. 29-27. First and 10. Tennessee now plays in Georgia territory. Here's the end around. Patterson going right. Wants to throw it. Now he's going to tuck it and take off running. Gets to the 40, to the 35, still on his feet to the 30. Gets a block to the 25, to the 20. Near sideline, 10, 5. Touchdown, what a play by Cordero Patterson. And now a penalty flag comes down late. That's a 46-yard touchdown as Patterson, doing the end around to the right, was going to throw the ball, faked it, and didn't find anybody open. Took off, went all the way across the field, down the sideline, into the end zone for a touchdown. Bray fakes a handoff, back to throw, fires down the middle. That pass is going to be complete to midfield, to the 40, down to the 30-yard line, and down to the 20-yard line is rolled Michael Rivera. Tyler Bray with a seam pass to his big tight end, Michael Rivera, and he was fighting the Bulldogs all the way down to the 15-yard line. Pattern to the right, offset eye, Bray. Handoff, tailback up the middle to the end zone. Touchdown, Rajon Neal. 9 yards right up the gut, and Tennessee is pulled within 51-43. It couldn't be overturned. Georgia will take a knee. And the Georgia fans, a big sigh of relief as they come up with two big interceptions, one fumble recovery in the fourth quarter, and they hold off a valiant Tennessee comeback attempt. Final score from Sanford Stadium, Georgia 51, Tennessee 44.